Marari beach, a very beautiful beach, and it's less polluted, 35 kilometers from Kochi. So only on weekends there are a little bit of crowd in evening because local people visit this place, but very less tourists come here. There are a lot of homestays here, so you do not need to book anything in advance. Palm trees alongside the beach adds to its beauty. And there is a very famous resort, Beach House Resort, just in front of me. So they have quite maintained this area. It's a good place to stay. I'm not staying there because of course it's a little bit costly and out of my budget. But if you can manage some expense, then it's a nice place to stay, just at the beach. So all these areas in front of me are being maintained by them only. They have a lot of areas spanned across the beach, good facilities. I don't know whether I will be allowed to walk inside or not. But the good thing about the Marari beach is it's a very clean, so you can spend a lot of time being alone, just roaming, walking and whatever you want to do. These must be the fishing boats. So alongside, all throughout the way, you will see the palm trees. So this is the good thing about the Marari. This is the Marari Beach Resort. They have a resort just at the beach. A lot of facilities provided by them, and that's why it's a little bit costly. Not too costly if you book just at time. If you just want to pass, this is Marari Beach Resort. I'm not going inside. I don't know whether they allow people just to roam around or not.